Oh, what a bad aftertaste. At a time when we need to be uniting to fight the crystals, we're left with a sense of suspicion and doubt.
I agree. I believe our fight with the crystals is only going to grow more intense from here. Captain Campbell was a gifted scientist, so if he had used his skills for good, there's no doubt he had the power to help us in the battle we face now. However, it seems he was possessed by the idea that he could control everything. It appears he had secretly gathered a large amount of crystals and was studying them.
A large amount? I'm surprised things didn't get worse than they've been until now.
Some of the results of his study seem to have been partially used to power the Bellwether and the Fighting Thunders. These seem to be stabilized, but apparently the reason the new state-of-the-art aircraft that the Defense Army had been developing was contaminated by the crystals was because Captain Campbell had placed a new control unit inside of it.
So that was true. To think how many soldiers and civilians lost their lives because of that contamination? One wrong step, and the Bellwether could have been contaminated as well.
There's no point in considering the could have been. We are soldiers. Our role is to complete the mission we have been given. At present, we have no choice but to destroy the contaminated weapons one at a time.
Yes. If we had the Bellwether and the Raiden fighters, the humanity should prevail in the end.
You're right. That is the only option we must consider. And so, my apologies, but I've already sent you new mission plans. Please take a look at them. It appears that, by coincidence, a research expedition found crystals buried underneath Antarctica. Afterwards, we lost communication with the research expedition, so please hurry to the designated location.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.